Matrix operations in Excel are vital to solving multiple equations with multiple unknowns. There are four functions that Excel can solve for: multiplication of matrices, inverse matrices, determinants of matrices, and transposition of rows and columns within a matrix.
This video covers only the first two functions. Let's do a quick review of matrix multiplication. In order to multiply matrices, the number of columns in the first matrix must be equal to the number of rows in the second matrix. The number of rows of the first matrix by the number of columns in the second matrix create the dimensions of the resultant matrix. In this example, there are two rows in the first matrix and one column in the second matrix, giving dimensions 2 by 1 for the resultant.
Let's do an example. Given are three equations with three unknowns. The objective is to solve for x1, x2, and x3. The first step is to convert the equations into matrix form. Then, write the equations to make the system equal to the unknowns. In Excel, enter matrix A and the resultant vector. Next, select the cells that will make up the inverse matrix of A. Enter M inverse into the field. Select the cells for matrix A. This is called an array in Excel. Press Ctrl+Shift+Enter to fill the cells with the answer. Select the cells that make up the solution for the unknowns. Write equals M mult parentheses into the field. Select the cells for the inverse matrix of A. Write a comma to separate the arrays. Then select the resultant vector to multiply it by the inverse vector. Close the parentheses and press Ctrl+Shift+Enter to fill the cells with the answer.
Make sure to check the answers by plugging them back into the original equations. -8 × 1 + 2 + 2 × 3 = 0. The given answers work for the other two equations as well, so these answers are correct.
Let's work another example for matrix multiplication. Given is a ring in equilibrium. It has three forces pulling on it at various angles. The objective is to find F1 and F2. Solving for the forces in the x direction and the y direction gives two equations and two unknowns. Write the equations in matrix form and solve for the unknowns. Enter in the 2x2 matrix for the angles of the two vectors and the 2x1 matrix for the resultant vector. Remember to make sure that the angles are calculated in radians. Find the inverse matrix of the angles. Multiply the resultant vector by the inverse matrix. Remember to press Ctrl+Shift+Enter to display the final answer. That should give you an answer of F1 equals 1.06 kilonewtons and F2 equals 11.77 kilonewtons.